Food service workers in Hastings public schools are walking off the job today. They are striking for a fair contract, they say, that starts at 7:30. So this affects 35 union workers who have been bargaining with the district since June but have yet to reach a deal. Union argues that district leaders have gotten large pay raises, but food service workers' wages start at under $15 an hour. Workers did file a 10-day strike notice last month.